bum 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 bum. We'll do it all, everything on our own. We don't need anything or if I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know how to say three words I said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
You're leaving, but that's why I'm leaving too. Bye!
Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to
So you guys, what can I say? You've genuinely made this year one of the best years I've had in house parenting. It's all down to you guys, really. You've made this role incredibly easy. You've welcomed not just me, but my family too. And the dogs. I really have got used to having you around. And it's going to be very strange coming through the doors without knowing that you guys are here, actually, and you've made the time here exceptionally excellent. Listen, I hope that you will go off and be absolutely fabulous in your lives. And I know that you'll keep in touch with me because I think that's just the nature of the relationships that we have formed. So I know I'll hear about everything that you guys are up to in the future. Well, at least I hope I do. But thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. And go out, be brilliant, be yourselves, and just have a fabulous time.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Life. All just lay here? Would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Now, I know you're not supposed to have your favourites, but you guys have been my favourites by far, and I have been teaching 20 years. So that is a pretty good effort, girls. You've just been legendary. You've sung to me in the morning. You've cheered up my day. You're full of smiles. You are going to go out in life and absolutely smash it. And I'm so proud of all of you. I will really miss you next year. I don't know who I'm going to end up getting lumbered with, but I definitely won't be as good as you guys. And honestly, I have to say, your tutor group makes the world of difference. I start my day every single day with a group of girls, okay? And you set me up for the day with smiles, with giggles, with gossip, and I will really miss you. And I wish you the best of luck in the world. Please stay in touch. Love you all loads. Bye.
I should have stayed at home, 'cause now there ain't no letting you go. Am I falling in love with the one that could break my heart?
It's been a journey, especially those of you who've been living in Abbey since year 10. I think we had some trials and tribulations, and the group has changed and the dynamics have changed, and then a new bunch you came in sick form, and yeah, it's just, you've just been amazing. You guys are really the spirit of what Abbey is. You're true individuals, but you work so well as a team as well. I mean, you're just, you've been fantastic. And please remember that you're always welcome back in Abbey anytime. I'm sure we'll still be here. So please do drop in, keep in touch, and let us know how you get on. Good luck.
I'll be the one if you want me to. Starting to fall.
Travers. It's been really good to get to know you all over the past 2 or 4 years. I'm really sad to see you go. The house is going to be really different without you. I wish you all the best in the future. Special shout out to Upper Sixth RLH. You guys have been awesome, so good luck. And keep in touch, please. I'd love to know what you're all up to.
And I'm saying goodbye. I'll be the one.